So now to test internal rotation of the hips. You're going to lie down on your front, one leg out straight, the other leg up and bent at the knee. The aim of the game here is to twist and push your foot out as far away from your body as you can. What we're aiming for here is 45 degrees minimum. If you get any less than this, then that's quite a big mobility restriction. Ideally, we'd like to hit 60 degrees if possible. You want to do this on both sides and ensure there's no differences from one side to the other. If there is a big difference, or any difference really, between one side or the other, you know that that side with the less rotation is the one to improve on.